Rakhi Sawant is yet again in headlines as it is reported that the actress recently got married to an NRI in a very guarded affair. The marriage is said to be taking place in a hotel room rather than a usual hall. The Pardesia actress is always surrounded by controversies. This is not the first time that she got married. Back in 2004, Rakhi secretly married to a common person named Ashraf, but their marriage did not last for more than 4 months. Then in 2009, Rakhi chose to marry an NRI named Elish Parujanwala in the show called Rakhi Ka Swayamvar. However, later on when the show got over, Rakhi herself confessed choosing him just for money, but it was found out he had nothing. Amidst all this, when a news publication reached out to Rakhi to talk about her recent marriage, she said, "It is not true that I have married. I was just doing a bridal shoot in JW Marriott last night. There were 2 to 3 guys involved in the shoot along with me. One of them was an NRI. Why are we actors written about so lightly? If an actress has mehndi on her hand or a sindoor in her forehead, she is assumed to be married. If an actress visits a hospital, then start wagging that either she is planning a baby or having an abortion. But if and when I marry, which I have planned for 2020, I will announce it with fanfare. Yes, today most marriages come with an expiry date. Hence, I am apprehensive." Rakhi even shared those pictures on her social media account. Check them out.